And you know, Jensen, where I see our partnership and is really, in a sense, I was waiting for your GB200s to mature, because like you from first principles, I don't like doing anything but the best technology. And now your GB200, right, is undoubtedly the best technology.
Mukesh,
I'm looking forward.
All of my technology is the best technology.
India,
including the next one.
India will start with what is the absolute best that you have, and I'm happy to, like, what we are doing at Jamnagar is we are now ready for big scale up. So we are building infrastructure, right? And we think big, so we're building infrastructure for 1 gigawatt, which can be expandable to multiple gigawatts at one location. We already have the green power so that we are not dependent on anybody else for power. We are building this so that we can scale this, and as your multiple order of magnitude technologies come, we will build our infrastructure, and we will. One important piece that I believe is important is that for India and Indians, right, we have to repeat a geo for intelligence to be really affordable, available to the common people.
Yeah.
And towards that, it is important that we design and build infrastructure so that to use AI, our customers don't have to change a phone, don't have to change their computers, but they can still get good quality AI, and we take the burden of putting that infrastructure together.